terrorist attacks which have occurred since we last met, and the atrocities that were committed at Manchester Arena, at the Finsbury Park Mosque, at the Borough Market in London, and also most recently at Grenfell Tower in London. So a moment of silence, please.
Thank you. Thank you, Madam Mayor. I just wanted to tell us a bit there, please, because I went for last meeting.
Thank you. Councillor Leach.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. My declaration is under agenda item 11.2, 3 and 6. I mentioned about that I am a healthy age board member, 72 pounds, and also a female board member.
Thank you. Councillor Smith.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. Agenda item 11.2, 3 and 6.
Thank you.
which all my predecessors have tried to enforce or have enforced, because we do have an extremely busy agenda tonight. I don't want to limit the debate, I want to give all colleagues the opportunity to have to take full part in the debate. I would emphasise that brevity and will be uppermost hopefully in your mind, and that if you've had the point made already, then you try not to make it again. Thank you very much. Okay, so I'm going to move on to the agenda now, agenda item 3. So turning to item 3 then, the minutes of the council meetings held on the 15th and 16th of May, contained within pages 1 to 14 of the council agenda supplement. I will move approval of the set of minutes as a correct record. Do I have a second one? Are there any issues of accuracy in respect of any of those minutes? Is it okay if I sign those minutes? Is that agreed?
Agreed.
Thank you. Agenda item 4 is petitions. Are there any petitions which councillors wish to present to the council in the corner with standing form 21? Councillor Sullivan.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. I'd like to present a petition of 46 signatures for Wimborne Avenue and Thing Wall, pointing out to the council that the road surface and the pavements are hazardous and dangerous, particularly that this road in Thing Wall is it's occupied by 98% elderly and some are disabled. Madam Mayor, thank you.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. I've got a petition of 36 residents from Crossfield Road in Eastham against the message back to the planning permission given to a rather industrial sized pigeon. So they're on environmental grounds, so keeping open for the public.
Thank you. Councillor
Brickhouse.
Thank you, Madam Mayor.
I've
then the petition signed by 30 residents who live close to the bottom of Hill Lane in Oxford. They're concerned about the repeated flooding of footpaths between 5 and 31 Hill Lane and call on Wirral Road Council to take measures to resolve the return problem as soon as possible.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. I have a petition signed by 75 residents of Birkenhead lamenting Wirral Council's decision to sell off land on Conway Street adjacent to the Wirral Multicultural Centre, the deliberate vandalism of the site by the new owner's SIP car parks, and the persistent failure of the council to take any meaningful steps to address this outrage.
Thank you.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. I have three petitions, two to myself and one on behalf of Councillor Green. The first petition is signed by 4,034 people objecting to the application made by Minister for Fire and Rescue Service to build a fire station on the Wingbelt Land of Southern Massey Road, between sheltered accommodation will take close and the Southern Massey Village Conservation Area. Second petition, Madam Mayor, is a petition signed by 239 people objecting to demolition of existing building to be rectified to 19 new dwellings with associated landscaping and open spaces on Greenbelt Land, known as the former gardening nurseries of the Island of Hay Road. And finally, Madam Mayor, petition of 1,195 signatures, this is on behalf of Councillor Green, who's apologies prepared, against car parking charges in country parks. This brings the total signed by signatures to this to 20,805. Thank you.
Explain what World Council's
sanitations, please, of reasonable facilities, and in reference to public meetings held on premises owned by local council and those staff, such as constituency committees, local pension board, etc. Thank you.
I'd like to thank Ms. Grace for the answer to the questions. With the absence